Play of the game.
Hello everyone, this is Levont here, and we are back in Resident Evil Revelations. And ironically, we're on Chapter 11, Revelations.
Previously on Resident.
So, we got that whatchamacallit giant tentacle monstrosity to deal with. Oh god, that's actually huge.
Extraction is not possible at this time. I'll execute a holding pattern. Patrick, out.
Oh wow, I did not realize that's how big it was. How are we even gonna...
created?
My
we
question
can do
as well.
This, Chris.
We could do this. Whoa.
Repeat, unable to make an approach.
Right.
Aim for the parasites. They're the target.
Parasites?
You mean that big ass thing is being controlled by a parasite? God damn.
Right. Ow! Okay. Alright, how to do this? Alright. Okay. Uh-oh. That doesn't look good.
Damn, what can we do?
Shoot, dodge. Okay. I need a weak spot. Ow! Alright, that's not cool. How do we fight this? Jeez!
I dropped off some ammo for you!
Okay. Rocket launcher! Okay, now we're talking. Okay. Where? There we go. Now we're talking. Oh. Where is it? Run. Okay. All right. Which one? Ow. Where's the light? Okay. All right. Oh wait. Oh. Grab that. Aim and fire. Oh. Oh, all the times they had to dodge. Come on now. Ow. Ow. This thing. Ooh, ow. Ow. All right, I hit that. Okay. Grab that. Ow! Oh, I'm... Okay. Oh, we're definitely not making this. Alright. Oh! Ow! Yeah, I figured. Kinda wish I had time to prep for this fight. Cause I know I had a rocket launcher in the pack.
Repeat, unable to make an approach. Can you deal with that thing? You mean that big ass thing is being controlled by a parasite?
Wait.
What can we do?
Okay.
I dropped off some ammo for you.
Alright. Well, I guess.
Fire shield.
Well, here's worth a shot. Oh, that's. Ow! Okay. That was nothing. I have to aim at the tendrils. Alright. Where is it? Oh, come on! Come on now. There. There we go. Alright. It ain't happy now. Oh. Come on, give us more ammo, helicopter guy. Alright. Barely missed. Alright. There we go. Come on now. Okay, that one isn't gonna be moving anytime soon. Alright. That works. All right. Okay. Actually, let's pick this up now.
Is it over?
I don't think so.
Both of you. I'll drop down a ladder. Come on up.
Can we scan it? No, we cannot. That thing is still alive. And it's angry. Climb, Chris. Climb! Oh, yeah. That would work. No, kill that thing!
Not yet. We can't let this thing roam free.
Agreed.
Now we're talking fun time.
Ready, Chris?
Ooh, oh, that's grenade.
We can't hit it from here. Take us closer.
I can't. Too many bogeys.
Bogeys?
Trust me.
Oh shoot. Oh, there goes the arms. Come on now, come on. And shoot that, and saw that off. Saw that off. Come on. This thing keeps growing. I like myself a good shooting gallery, but eventually you got. Ooh, we got other one. Alright. Ooh, okay. Alright. Where is it now? Ooh, hello there. Alright. Deal with that. Oh, ooh. All right, boosh.
Careful. Watch this.
All right, we're working on it. Okay. Oh, yeah. All right.
Watch out!
We're going through. Hold on.
This is almost like the Hydra when you... that Hercules fight. Although I... Oh, shoot. Okay. Come on now.
Fire chill.
Come on. There we go. That slowed it down. Come on now. It just keeps growing. Are we even making any progress? Oh shoot, that's bad. Alright. Oh, come on! Well, gonna have to deal on one side. Oh. Okay.
Did we kill it?
I don't think so. Oh, what's this? Oh, the big... Oh, Big Head's angry. There we go. Thank you. That was one annoying fight.
And that's all she wrote for the Zenobia.
It's me. What's happening?
On our way out. We lost Parker.
Oh, yeah.
Jessica took the whole ship down. The FBC? Well, Morgan. He was one step ahead of us the whole way.
Oh, yeah.
Yes, I see. I hate to think this could all be a mistake. My mistake.
All right.
Come clean with us, O'Brien. Don't leave anything out.
Oh, yeah.
It all started 1 year ago. Terragirga,
okay. So are we playing as O'Brien now? One death. All right. Let's save it. And let's see what O'Brien has to tell us. Because we just need the full story now. And what's his beef with the FBC? Okay, Raymond and... No, not Raymond, Parker.
Yes, they call it Terragirga.
Oh, we're playing... Aww.
This place won't last much longer.
Alright.
We should get to the command room.
Okay.
Ooh. There's Hunk here, too.
We have to hurry. Your HQ is done for.
Oh, shoot. Punch. Ooh, and I am out of ammo. Only got 10 shots in the machine gun. That is not gonna last.
Commissioner Lansdale was right.
Yeah. The boss has pushed for an expansion of the FBC's purview. This is just the kind of thing he was warning the world about.
All right.
And this incident will bring the crisis to the limelight. It could be good PR, really.
Yeah. Maybe the international community will finally get the message. The FBC Maybe. Has a lot of growing to do.
And it pretty much grew from that 1 year all to now. What?
Great. Raymond! Jessica, help him!
Oh shit! Handgun. Knife. Ow!
There's no end to these things.
Ow.
We have to get in. We have to get rid of him.
All right. Oh, wow. They really are persistent. Reload. Come on now. Oh, wow.
I think that's the last of them.
Dang.
It's okay. I'll be fine.
Oh, okay. Never mind. It was just in the wall.
You're hurt bad. Don't try to act tough. All right, somebody lend him a shoulder. Parker?
Oh, yeah.
HQ has told you to leave.
But I can still fight.
You're not convincing me. Come on, grab on.
All right.
We can't pull out yet. There are civilians out there.
All right.
We have to do something.
Heavily outnumbered. We have to regroup.
Oh, yeah. Come on, now. In here.
How did they pull this off with just a few dozen men? Who armed them? And the BOWs. These terrorists must be brought to justice. Blasted.
Blasted? Who says that in this day and age? Alright, so there's absolutely nothing there, but I saw something here. Article. Tragedy in Terragirga. Not the beast is tending to assist you in countering. Tragedy aroused the beast. FBC take control. Biohazard attack in Terragirga. Emergency servers. Halt climate change and develop energy source for Africa. And put the kibosh on that. Huh. According to condition stipulation treaty outlined to your Greasy governance, US and Europe equal authority during a terrorist attack only during the events of a bioterrorism. FBC does consumes. Oh, I see. Express person dealing to bioterrorism. Morgan Lansdale. Europe involvement will not be tolerated while his organization deals with the crisis. Respect their rights in this matter and convinced him to bring in Commander O'Brien. Respect the international civilian group. He was working with virtually no staff, which limits the scope of action he could take. Right. So at this time, the PSSA was very much a minor group. It's essentially like a consultation group. While the FBC was effectively an organization. I'm guessing after this. Okay.
More.
It's all right. I can buy you some time. Go on without me.
You're too young to play. play hero. Earn some stripes before you get yourself killed.
Yeah, but like I said earlier, damn it! Will the hunters ever let me get a word in? All right. Anyways, like I was saying, before the hunters interrupted again, I'm guessing after this event, BSSA grew. All right. Where do we go? Ooh, grab that. All right. Well, I have zero idea where we need to go, so I'm just taking it.
Not good. You're losing blood.
Ah.
Too dangerous to me. He needs immediate first aid.
Oh yeah.
We should be okay here.
Huh. All right.
Units on the fourth floor. We might find something to bandage him up.
Oh yeah.
We'll be back, Cadet. Don't go anywhere.
Everything will be okay. Alright, let's go, Parker.
Obtain Turklocan. Or however you pronounce it. What's this here? FBC, U.S. government to be enforcing agent, national. Oh, so the FBC is a government agency, a U.S. agency. In our special interest, duties all. Policies will be formatted on a need-only basis. Selected by wildlife. That's one way to choose a leader. Gonna need that. Grab the grenade. And one more healing item. Okay, so. Yeah, we're going this way.
So Parker, it's nothing new, but aren't you a little hard on the new guy?
You mean Raymond? The only way those guys will grow up is with a little towel snapping.
Okay, fine. Guys in your little games.
Alright, so.
Okay.
Oh. All right. Oh, well, completely forgot you could jump over.
This way.
All right. Parker's bleeding. Parker. So, whoa!
This is endless.
This is serious. They'll take the danger in no time.
Alright. Grab that. Oh. Gotta go in here now. Ooh. Handgun ammo. And one medical room. More handgun. And nothing there. So
the med unit should be down here.
Oh. 2, 3, 4. Ah. 6 shots, it looks like. 5 maybe. Shoot! Ow! Nay. Oh, that was definitely something new. Or at least rather interesting. Didn't we? Alright, let's grab everything else first. That's a turn.
Here we are. Just what I need.
This should do for the meantime.
Alright. Grab that. Reload. And grab that as well. Okay. We're set. Ooh, and grab the grenade on our way out. Okay, okay, okay.
God, more hunters. If you can hear me, get back here now.
Oh.
We have to go back.
I knew that rookie would be a pain in the ass.
Don't take it out on him.
Oh, shoot. Now that we got machine gun ammo. Ow. Okay. Oh, gonna have to save that now. Alright, come on. Just hang on there. We'll get to
you. I'm surrounded. I don't know if I can.
Listen to me, Glenn. You are not going to die. I order you to stay alive.
Ow.
I'm coming.
Okay, there we go. Whoa, they're coming. They're definitely coming.
They're just coming. I'm fine, but they might.
Hey, held up, good there.
We can fight as well. We'll show you how it's done.
There we go. And the punch. There we go. And there we go. There we go. You held out great.
All right. Safe and sound.
Now we can take care of our little cadet.
All right. Let's get you patched up.
How bad are you hurt? All right, cadet. Now you owe me one. Hey, I get it. You want just dessert. No more heroics.
I think
getting the whole unit killed.
Well, it did get him killed, 1 year later.
Yeah. Welcome to the real world.
Yes, sir.
Okay. That should ease the pain.
I should be able to walk.
Then follow us. The elevator to the command room is right there.
So, right in here, I'm guessing. Yep.
Think you can move, cadet? I can fend off anything that comes our way.
Oh, we're playing bodyguard now. Look around for ammo, because I'm going to need it. Right there, nothing there. And one. Oh, shoot. Don't yell at me. That works. Grab that, grab that. And grab that. Okay. Come on in, you two.
Something is off.
What now?
Think about it. The delivery and dispatchment of these POWs. It's too professional.
Oh, yeah.
And how did they manage to evade the FBC's vast intelligence network? It just doesn't add up.
Inside job. And we...
Cadets, you're stepping out of bounds. We're not here to investigate this thing. We're here to resolve it.
But he was on the right track.
But everything I've said, it's sound.
Grab everything I can, because... Yep, looks like I'm going to be fighting. Ah. Ow. There we go.
For the love of God, there's hunters everywhere.
What gave you that hit?
Close by. Just keep our cadet alive.
Gonna need this now. Ow! Hello, you. Ow! And punch. Alright. Grab that. And that. That one as well. Is there any other stuff we could scrounge up around here? Handgun ammo. Definitely will need that. Anything else? Ooh, grenade. That looks like everything I could grab. Just a pity I couldn't top off the handgun ammo. Huh? What was that? Oh, maybe I can. All right. So, let's check up here. Handgun ammo. They really littered the place with machine gun ammo. Yeah. Grab this over here.
We'll take care of this. Cadet, you'll find shelter in the command room.
I'm on my way.
Ow! Ow! And punch. Refill. And head back down.
That should be the last of the hunters.
Oh, yeah.
I would hope so. Let's hit the command room.
Alright. Once again, reload on the ammo until I hit 120. 95. There's some right here. 27. 120. Okay. That should be good enough. So, I'm pretty sure we're all geared out for what we need to do. Okay.
Yes, I understand, and I can hear you just fine. That is simply splendid news.
What is?
Everything is in perfect order. Enjoy the rest of the celebration on the Queen Dido, Norman.
Norman?
Morgan, you intended for the virus to break out on our ship? Well, we've certainly been had.
I'm not done yet. You still have an important purpose. The ship serves as a controlled environment, and the data on your mutation will serve a venerable purpose.
The boldness of your self-absorbed ambitions is impressive. I am always disgusted by what you Americans can dream up.
I will take that as a compliment.
We knew that you could end up being a liability.
Huh?
So we've kept video records of all of our interactions.
Oh.
If they go public, your life is finished.
Well.
You may do as you please.
Oh?
Use of the satellite has been approved. The new virus will be completely eradicated.
You bastard!
Full soon shall thou be where thine eyes shall answer make to thee of this, seeing the cause which raineth down the blast.
Okay. What? So, where am I now? Oh, Parker.
Okuchu. Jessica has escaped.
Huh?
We were so close. Hey, sorry, Raymond. You were right all along. Thank God somebody was on top of things.
Don't be so hard on yourself, Parker. Now it's my turn to save you. Come on. We're getting out of here.
Coming back in full circles.
That's the spirit, cadet.
Oh boy. Guess I'm controlling. Or not.
Raymond realized that Morgan was not who he seemed, so we set this trap together. The whole Veltro Revival Act.
The mountain hideout, and the coordination of the ships.
All to
put heat on Morgan. But sir, couldn't you have at least told us?
I couldn't risk it. Not with a mole inside the BSAA.
Okay, understandable.
All that work, in both the Zenobia and the Semiramis.
Yeah, I know. But I haven't given up yet. Keith and Quinn, they've left us with an ace in the hole. The data analysis they sent us, the results are in.
Well, what were they?
We assumed Veltro made use of two sister ships in the Terragirga panic.
Okay.
But there was a third.
Only
the final queen.
Well, looks like we're headed on to the third ship. Right. Well, I think I know where to stop for now. Thank you for watching this video. If you like what you saw, throw this video a like. And if you want to see more contents like this, subscribe to my channel. Until then, we'll see you in the next video where we finish up this playthrough.